from Alabama. Wow, that was a flashback there to what happened in Washington earlier in the season when he fumbled and the Redskins were able to recover it for a touchdown. And it looked initially like they might.